नमस्ते, वेलकम टू सीजनल क्लाइमेट आउटलुक फॉर टेम्परेचर फॉर द अपकमिंग विंटर सीजन। IMD यूज टू इश्यू सीजनल आउटलुक फॉर वार्म एंड हॉट वेदर ओवर इंडिया। प्रेजेंटली IMD हैज प्रिपेयर टेम्परेचर आउटलुक फॉर द अपकमिंग विंटर सीजन December 2020 टू February 2021। So, first we will see the recent temperature condition observed throughout the country. The figure shows the minimum and maximum temperature observed anomaly for the last season, September to November 2020. So, the right hand side figure shows the observed minimum temperature for September to November 2020. From the figure, it can be seen that most of the subdivisions over India experienced warmer anomalies for the minimum temperatures, except for few subdivisions over the northern India. In case of maximum temperature anomaly, the subdivisions over northeast, east and central India experienced warmer temperature anomaly. Similarly, few subdivisions over west coast and southern peninsula also experienced warmer temperature anomaly. Some northern subdivisions of south peninsular India experienced negative temperature anomaly. Now we will see the next forecast for the next winter season from December to February. Here we can see the minimum temperatures are likely to be below normal over most of the subdivisions of northwest, central and north India. The subdivisions of northeastern India and south peninsular India are likely to experience slightly above normal minimum temperature. In case of maximum temperature, the maximum temperatures are likely to be above normal over the subdivisions along the foothills of Himalaya, northeast India and some parts of east India. Other region over central India and south peninsular India are likely to experience comparatively below normal minimum maximum temperature for the upcoming winter season. Thank you.